We want our elders to be as mobile as possible, which means they are able to get out of the house. And with that might be something like a wheelchair, which gives them a way of getting out and being with people on an ongoing basis. Or having a walker or a cane, anything that keeps them so that they maintain their independence is very important. This needs to be talked out with their doctor so that their independence and their sense of person is maintained.